I feel that we all pray to God that he be with us and that he help us in the war against violence. And it is God who's ruling the world, and all the army are his soldiers. And we all pray that they all win, because the world is experiencing a very traumatic experience, not only Israel.